Well, those of you who caught the most recent episode of Coffee with Karan with Shahid Kapoor and Sonakshi Sinha would have noticed that Shahid took a slight dig at his ex-girlfriend Kareena Kapoor Khan. When the actress appeared on the show earlier this season, she mentioned that Sonakshi Sinha would make a great housewife if she wasn't acting. To which Shahid defended his co-star by saying he thinks Sonakshi can do a lot more than just a housewife. Well, while she didn't take too kindly about Sonakshi saying she should be a gossip columnist, Kareena was otherwise fairly amused by the whole thing. Sources also reveal that Bebo even called Karan Johar to discuss the episode and ask him for more gossip about what happened after the shoot, and even mentioned to a friend of hers that she finds this whole new pairing of Shahid and Sonakshi amusing. And yes, they are dating. Well, looks like Coffee with Karan evokes some serious Bollywood politics. So guys, if you're a fan of Coffee with Karan, then definitely like the video and don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.